Climate change will affect Great Lakes' drinking water, food supply, and critical passageways for shipping goods and minerals. The research vessel Agassiz is a floating laboratory and classroom custom built for Michigan Tech. We use the Agassiz to monitor and collect samples from the lake bottom, water columns, air quality, and fish throughout the Great Lakes. Environmentalists, policymakers, and young scholars can use our research to see the real-life impact of climate change happening here in the largest freshwater ecosystem on Earth.